Hey guys, this is Jimmy from Spin Retro, and in this video, I'll be showcasing WWF SmackDown 2 Know Your Role for PlayStation 1. I am using RetroArch, PCSX ReArm Core, and I'll leave the core information in the video description below. And this game looks fantastic on Retroid Pocket 2. Look how sharp that looks. Because Retroid Pocket 2 is rocking 640 by 480 resolution, this game really stands out. So we can choose characters here. Let's see. I know The Rock. So I don't know anybody else. Oh yeah, I know Undertaker. Yeah, this brings me back memories. So we'll choose The Rock. And we'll fight The Undertaker. That is a pretty cool intro.
Are you scared?
It's kind of cool how he turned into an actor now. Now I gotta figure out the keys. We're getting owned. Okay, so that's grab. That's a run. Oh my gosh, give me a break. Alright.
Thank you.
I'm not exactly sure how to play this game. Guess it's all about the timing when you grab the person. If you guys know well about this game, please leave it in the comments below what I'm doing wrong. Oh no, my character is hurt. That's right. Oh my. Oh my gosh. Okay. Come over here. Kick. No. Oh. Come on, Dwayne Johnson. Use that smoldering look. I guess that's not in the option. Oh my gosh. Okay. Don't get up. Oh, my back. All right. All right, that should do it, right? Oh, no. Oh, no. All right, Dwayne, you can do this. Whoa, what a fun, fancy move. Man, what are you doing? Oh no, that guy is... He's owning me. And maybe I need to... Whoa. I got knocked out. I'm sure you guys can play better than me. So that was SmackDown Know Your Role. Sorry, SmackDown 2 Know Your Role for PlayStation 1. If you guys have any requests on PlayStation 1 games, please leave it in the comments below. Hit that like button and consider subscribing to my channel. And as always, thank you for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.